Did you find them?
They're dead. But after what I saw, you're better off without them around. They were planning on killing everybody in here.
An Alpha 1 emergency, huh? Can't say it's the worst idea I've heard.
You're a real piece of work, O'Neill. You know that?
I'm just being a realist. You can't save everybody. It's impossible. Mobius made emergency plans for a reason.
If they never made this twisted machine, they wouldn't need emergency plans in the first place.
Maybe so. But look at what they've done. It's pretty incredible.
Still a company man after all this, huh? Hope your loyalty pays off for you in the end. Because right now, it seems like they don't give a shit about you.
What do you mean? They sent you in here, didn't they? Sorry, I didn't mean to make you angry. Here. I made some more of these for you. For your troubles.
Let's try this again. Blood. A few days old. Hope it's not Lily's.
Thank you.
Oh, thank God. It looks like she stopped here to hide. She must be in that warehouse. Smart girl. Lots of good places to hide in there, I bet. Shit. Gotta restore power to these doors. Maybe that wire leads to a power source or something. Hopefully that did the trick. Shit.
Lily?
Lily, it came from upstairs. She probably crawled through here. Gotta get through. She's a brave and resourceful little girl. She's gonna be okay. I just gotta find her. Thank you. Another doll. But where's Lily? Him. The murderer with the camera. And the son of a bitch has my little girl. I was so close. Damn it! Calm down. Think. I gotta save her. No more signals coming into this communicator. I need to find another way. O'Neill. Not sure I can trust him. But he wants out of here as bad as I want to find Lily. O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Can you hear me?
Sebastian? Is that you? You're breaking up.
Shit. Not now. Maybe it'll work better outside. Can't let him get away again.
Fuck.
Lost him again. Hope I can reach O'Neill this time. O'Neill, it's Sebastian.
You're still alive? I mean, you're still alive. Good. Were you able to locate the core?
No. But I know who has her. And he's got powers like nothing else in here. But I lost him.
I think I can help you out with that. I picked up a frequency I've never seen before. It's coming from City Hall.
Great. Where's that?
Look up. Do you see a building with a big clock tower?
Yeah.
That's it.
How in the hell am I supposed to get up there?
It's a bit complex. Come back here, I can explain.
Right. I'm on my way.
You made it here okay.
Not sure if okay is the right word, but yeah, I made it. Now, tell me how to get to City Hall.
Union was built with a sort of backstage area, so Mobius operatives could observe the test subjects in secret. Most of these passageways are still intact enough to bypass the fissures in Union.
But chunks of the city are floating in the air. How are there tunnels?
They're passageways, not tunnels. When you go in and out of them, you're basically phase shifting. We call it the marrow. It exists in a layer separate from what you see.
That doesn't make any sense.
Fortunately for you, it doesn't have to make sense. It just has to work. But it's a maze down there. You take the wrong path, you could end up on the other side of town.
Where's this marrow that gets me to City Hall? And who comes up with these ridiculous names?
I'll mark the location of the port. It's in the north safe house. Looks like a regular computer, but it's not. I'll give you the password you need to activate it. Once you're inside, follow the marker to exit B2. That should take you straight to City Hall.
You could have told me this on my communicator, you know.
Maybe so, but I couldn't have given you this. The passageways are still intact, but the collapse of Union has caused infrastructure issues. My communicator says that the gas leak is blocking the path to exit B2. You'd never make it through alive without this.
Deadly gas leaks, huh? Thanks for saving the worst for last, O'Neill.
Based on what we've seen so far, I doubt that it's the worst you'll encounter.
You're not helping.
Anything else you need to know before you go?
probably should let Kidman know what's going on. Kidman, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What have you got for me?
The good news is that I located O'Neill, and he was able to get me on the trail to find Lily.
That's great.
The bad news is that Union is literally falling apart around me, and it's mostly populated by corpses and monsters. Oh, and that psycho I told you about? The one with the powers he shouldn't have? He's got Lily. I'm getting ready to head into the Marrow, which you neglected to tell me about, to get to him.
I'm sorry we didn't have time for a briefing before sending you in, but we didn't think it would be this bad.
It's just as bad as Beacon in here. No, it's worse. My daughter wasn't stuck in Beacon.
Okay, calm down. Maybe I can help you out. Can you give me any information on this person?
Male, about 5'10", black hair. He fancies himself as some sort of artist.
That's not much to go on.
Tell me something I don't know. I'm on my way to City Hall. I'll call you later. So this is the computer O'Neill was talking about. Let's try that password. Could this be the whole map of Union? It used to be so huge.
Emergency lockdown procedures are currently in effect. Lockdown can be disengaged by tuning to the frequency on your communicator.
Might as well give it a try.
Emergency lockdown deactivated. Please wait for system reboot of each annex. Stand by. Recreation area emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots. Research wing emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots. Security Annex emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
That's it. Need to conserve ammo.
System reboot complete. Emergency lockdown fully disengaged.
Jesus, the smell. So this is the dreaded gas. Thanks, O'Neill. I'd never make it through without this thing. It's like a maze in here. Flammable. Damn. That means I can't rely on my firearms.